This is a fun, I don't think I've ever told this story. We went to guitar camp and I got put in the worst group. They considered me, I'm not kidding, one of the worst guitar players there. And they put me in the worst group. And I was like, okay, well. And then I'm like, okay, you know what? I'm not going to stand for this. And went home and got a million subscribers. So take that, Berkeley. But they deemed me not fit to be a good guitar player. So we were in like band like, and they put us all into bands. And like, they had like band practices with like 8 guitar players, and they were like teaching us songs, and they taught us that one song in a 1 week span. We learned only Youth Gone Wild, and it was the cringiest stuff ever. They were like, okay, now in the bridge we're gonna have a jam session and we're gonna take turns soloing. I was like, disgusting. And then I came home and we did this.
Berkeley, why are you so out of touch, bro?
But so yeah, all you guys out there saying like,
so I think that's a no for that song.
That's an inspiration. No, I actually really liked that song like before that, because it's like just that pocket of 80s hair metal that I listened to. But all you people saying out there you're not good enough, you can do it, baby. Berkeley told me I was trash. And you know what? They might be right.
Now look at
you. But I just ignored them and I got myself an Audra Miller. And now I'm set. Take that, Berkeley.